Hello, everyone, and welcome to Bay Area Focus. I'm your host, Michelle Griego. We have so much to tell you about this morning. Good books, good causes, and some great events. And coming up, our first guest, the National Kidney Foundation's 30th anniversary, San Francisco Authors Luncheon. It promises to be a wonderful affair. And here to tell us all about it are two of the authors who will be featured, Sara and Evan Rich, owners of Rich Table and RT Rotisserie. Thanks so much for coming on the show.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
All right, so your book, it's all about food. This has to be one of my faves.
Delicious food, delicious
yes.
food.
Delicious food. What? How did you choose the recipes for this book?
Well, so at the restaurant, we change the menu pretty often. We've been open for about 6 years now, so we kind of took the recipes that really stood out, that kind of really affected the people who came into the restaurant.
The ones that people kept asking for?
Exactly,
yes.
Yeah.
And you have been married for quite some time.
Yes.
What is that like working with? Because I can't imagine working with my husband.
It is always amazing.
It's the only way
wink,
I would do
wink.
It. Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's pretty great. I mean, we understand each other really, really well, and we know how to work together, so it works out great.
What were the most challenging part? Oh, I'm sorry.
I was going to say, it's the only way we see each other because we work so much.
It's true.
Well, that's great. It's a good time to spend with each other. You know, it must have been challenging to convert the recipes into, because some of these recipes, I mean, did you even have any written down?
Right. I mean, some of them we did, especially like pastry is very specific. So we had very specific recipes for that. So it was more about sort of adjusting the amounts of things. And then for a lot of the other recipes that we didn't necessarily have written down, we had a recipe tester who Evan sat down with a lot over the course of several weeks to really talk through everything. And then she took those recipes and really made them very specific.
Sure, and now it's this beautiful book. Okay, so this is interesting because your signature ingredient is Douglas fir.
Yes.
Explain this.
Well, it's gonna sound really cheesy and really like California, but when we first moved out here, we were taking a hike in Mount Tam, and we were talking about doing a dinner for somebody, and I was kind of walking through the woods, and I was just picking some stuff off the trees and smelling it, and it was during the spring, so the Douglas fir was sprouting, and it just smelled really amazing, and it just reminds me of the Bay Area. And I used it in the dinner we did, and then from then on, we just kind of incorporated it into our cooking.
So what, you get the needles?
Yeah, we get the needles, we dry it out, and then we make a powder with it, and it really has this beautiful citrus note, and it's just a really beautiful thing. One thing we do with it, we do a sourdough, which is kind of classic San Francisco, sure. But we fold in a little of the Douglas fir, so it kind of just brings this like next layer of flavor that really just reminds me of the Bay Area.
Yeah, and it's so cool because you never hear of Douglas fir as an ingredient in
right.
food.
And you can get it from your backyard. You don't have to go to the grocery store.
Yeah, that's true, right? It's cheaper that way.
Yeah, exactly.
What was it like when you found out you were going to be a part of this author's luncheon?
It's really great. I mean, there's so many really wonderful authors there, so it's really nice to be in that, you know, environment. There's Tina Brown from Vanity Fair. There's Andrew Sean Greer, who just won a Pulitzer Prize. So to be among these people, among others, is pretty remarkable.
And this Authors Luncheon is November 3rd.
November 3rd. There are still tickets available. AuthorsLuncheonSF.com. And it's a really wonderful foundation and an organization to be a part of. You know, 1 in 3 Americans are diagnosed throughout at some point in their lifetime with a kidney disease. And so this organization really helps, you know, support those people.
Mm-hmm. So it's a very important event, and it's been going on for a very long time, and now you two are a part of it, and you're going to be sitting on a panel with Tina Brown and all of these very accomplished authors.
Which is crazy. Yeah. I never, ever in my life considered thought I was going to be an author or be involved in a literary event, and this is very exciting for me.
Look at you now.
Yeah, I know, right? Chef/author.
Well, look at you. You're so fancy. Well, thank you so much for coming on the show and telling us about your beautiful book.
Yeah, thank you so much.
All right,
yeah.
I'm hungry now. Thanks,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, of course.
Don't forget the 30th anniversary San Francisco Authors Luncheon benefiting the National Kidney Foundation is happening on Saturday, November 3rd from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the San Francisco Marriott Marquis. And for tickets information, just go to authorsluncheonsf.org. Coming up, the Bay Area Science Festival, when Bay Area Focus returns in a moment.